Good morning and welcome to another episode of The Morning Drive from bearsleak.com. This is Joe. It's been a while since we've done a Morning Drive video, so I wanted to get back down to it. And this time, I know we go off on a tangent sometimes and do videos that are completely unrelated to our products. But I wanted to address some concerns that people have that we've gotten, you know, either emails, voicemails, phone calls, about some of our earlier videos, especially where we are talking about the dangers of using other products like Blue Devil Scam and Go is what we call the video. There's, I think, Bars Leak Scam. And these products, you know, they're not really, it's not so much that they're a scam, but it's just like a medication that you put in your body. There's side effects to those medications. This is like medication for your car. There's side effects. Sometimes those side effects outweigh the actual positive effects that you have. Some people have no reaction at all to certain medications, while other ones have horribly adverse reactions. It's just a question is, do you want to take the risk? The reason that our products were created was because of negative results from other products. And, you know, Bear had a frustration when he used one of our competitors' products that it actually destroyed his motor. And, you know, that's not cool. They wouldn't do anything to help him. So you got to also remember, these other companies have been around for 50, 60 or more years. And they've, you know, are deeply embedded in the market. They have a huge advertising budget. They're making money hand over fist. We've been in business for, I think, less than 8 years, trying to build our reputation, and it's happening very quickly. Also, we think that it is unfair to just say that our product is better than other leading brand products. Some of these other products have, you know, real risk to them as to what they can do to your motor. So we want to make people aware of that. You can check out all of our products. We not only have the head gasket sealer, that's our flagship product, but we have fuel system conditioner, which was designed to not only clean out your fuel system, but increase fuel economy. We've had fuel economy increases of up to 20%, which is crazy. I did a test on my own vehicle. We've had other customers send us in, you know, their results, and it's incredible. And then we have our oil stop leak. We have a garage. Well, we have many garages that use our product, but we had a garage that sent in a video of a customer where they used the oil stop leak. And then a couple months later, the customer came back, they threw it up on the lift, and this thing was covered in oil, completely coated in oil. At first, he made a video when he first used the product. Well, after he put it up on the lift a few months later, it was still bone dry. There was maybe a little tiny bit of traces of oil here and there, but it was just incredible. Even we were shocked by, you know, the level of effectiveness that that product had. Of course, we have a diesel fuel conditioner as well. So anyway, you can check out all those products at www.bearsleak.com. Bottom line, our goal is not to bash other companies. Our goal is to warn people of the dangers, of the risks that they encounter when they use certain types of products, and why our products. And if you need more information on our products, there's plenty of videos on our Bears Leak YouTube channel, so you can check those out there. And all our prices are also listed on our website. I've had people say, you don't say your prices in your video. Well, that's because not every video is about is not focusing on the products that we're selling. The main focus is on something else. So I always say go to bearsleak.com. All our prices are there. It's no secret. So anyway, if you have any questions, you can always call us 859-428-7342. And we got some special deals that if you text SEAL DEAL, all one word, to 859-428-7342. We will send you some special promotional offers that we have. So thank you, and we'll see you next time on another episode of The Morning Drive.